President Joko Widodo has instructed me to announce that we are ready to evacuate, to receive. We are also prepared to immediately send medical personnel to operate field hospital in Gaza with the consent and agreement of all sides. We are in discussions with our partners to expedite the deployment of this medical personnel. Indonesia also is very willing to evacuate and treat wounded Palestinian civilians and those needing hospital care in Indonesian hospitals. President Joko Widodo has instructed me to announce that we are ready to evacuate, to receive, and to treat with medical care up to 1,000 patients in the immediate future.
Saya, My Sister Tarigan. Saksikan program-program Kompas TV melalui siaran digital, pay TV, dan media streaming lainnya. Kompas TV, independen, terpercaya.